clinking castanets. We are clinking castanets. We are clinking castanets. Clinking castanets. We are clinking castanets. Assalamu alaikum. And good afternoon. How are you, my dear kids? Okay, you have learned today about letter C. Look at this. Raise your hands up. Yes. And snap your finger. Snap your finger mean. Look here. Can you see my finger? Do like this. Okay. And say K. Very good. Okay. Now we are going to start our today's lesson. How are you all? Good? Okay. You are ready? Your books are with you? Good. We are going to start with our textbook. Letter C. C. K. C. Cat, goat, cow, crow, clock, coin. Okay, good. Cat, goat, cow, crow, clock. Coin. Ask your mama to give you or show you some coins. Okay? Okay. And you will read this with your mama. But before going to read, you must write on date. Today is 6th April. Fourth month is April 2020 and today is Monday. And CW mean, C is class, W mean work, class work. You will read this page again and again with your mama. Okay, now come on the next page. This is page number 13 and I will tell you how to write down lowercase letter C ka lowercase k. Okay. As in previous, I told you about the semicircle. This is just like a semicircle. You start from this red door, go back, come down, half circle. Again, from this door, come down, half circle. Okay. This is k. This always comes in middle two lines. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. And this comes on the lowercase or the baby C comes in between two lines. Here, ask your mama to put some dots and you are going to write on here freehand like this. Very good. Freehand like this. Very good. You will complete all these. Then mama will tell you, it is written here leaf C or K. You will cross all the letters. You will cross all the letters except this. C or K. Leave it. Don't take, don't circle or don't cross. This is again letter C, leave it, cross, 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 leave it, leave it, leave it, cross, leave it, cross, cross, cross. And this your work is complete. When you finish this work, then we will come up here. You are going to write down capital C and a BBC, or we will say This is called mama, the capital letters called letter C, and this is phonic k. C, k, C, k, C, k. Same you are going to start just like a semicircle, like this and like this. When you finish all these dotted letters, then come here and you are going to write down your self, okay? Here you are going to write down baby. Mama will put some dots like this and you just follow. The capital letters always come on first three lines, and this C comes here with this, okay? And you are going to write down all here when mama will put all the dots. Okay, my dear students, when you finish this page, come here on the previous page, you can see letter C. It is written here, circle the picture that begins with C, K. Okay, let's read with me. Can you see this can? A 7-Up can, or a Pepsi can, or a Mirinda can? Baba brought these cans for you? Okay, you will color this one or circle this one. First circle, then color. Cat, circle, then color. Flag. No, leave it. Rabbit. No, leave it. Carrot. Carrot. Circle and color this carrot red and the leaves green. Bread. Do we color? No, leave it. You color this carrot. Okay, red, leaf. Okay, this is cat. You will color this cat brown. Nice brown, and color here red. This, if you want to draw this a 7-Up, then color green. If you want a Pepsi, then color red and black. Okay? Okay, I hope you enjoy and you learn about letter C. C, K, C, K, C, K. Have a good day. Bye-bye.